oxidation number in oxygen is minus 2, this must be equal to 0. Because we have said that the sum of the oxidation number of each element in a neutral compound must be 0. Okay, tole ga baratota waiti dabre why oxidation number iras otre. We have also seen some of the methods of determining the oxidation number of some elements. So element of the tokko akamit oxidation number isani akatte assign gonu lalu turyechu. Fakkenyaf we have said that the oxidation number of any free element is always zero yenejer. Yero undaw oxidation number in free element is ko yero undaw zero da yenejer. Fakkenyaf if you are given sodium in such a way, it is oxidation number is always zero. Chlorine in such a way, it is always zero. So in general, the oxidation number of any free element is always zero. Kun sera isa jalkabati. Serri inni bira, if we consider the monoatomic ions, monoatomic ion yolale, the oxidation number of monoatomic ion is always equal to the charge above the ion. Fakkenya mal jenne, monoatomic ion is sodium plus kanayo fudanne, sodium plus kan of the oxidation number is it is always plus 1 in. So charge is a good by jiro jwal kita yende ju. This rule is determined for the monoatomic ions. Ala ul fakata na manta na chlorine minus kan of the it is oxidation number is minus 1 ira ta ju. Mali fakana ta monoatomic ion idaf oxidation number is charge is a good by jiro jwal kita yende ju. So this is another rule. Karabratin alkali metal si obudane, always oxidation number of any alkali metal is always plus 1 jenne jirrechu. Yeroonda alkali metal obudane, oxidation number in sa plus 1 ida. Alkaline earth metals obudane, oxidation number in sa ni always positive 2 na jenne jirrechu. Karabratin one nu tilalle oxidation number oxygen it. Oxidation number in oxygen ida in most of its compound irregular compound do that say that in most of its compound it is minus 2 right. Oxidation number in oxygen in most of its compound it is minus 2 and except exceptional ida kamna yero bana except in peroxide right that yero de minus 1 ida ta oxygen superoxide right that ifa kasmatile oxygen difluoride right that addata yene so wan kana kana yero dabre half unit jirrecho so kana red depend tawran arantana we are going to try these questions for Gavile Armangadi kana dalaina ifanis Gavile exercise for seri kitabo kai zungubadi Gavin Duraki jo determine the oxidation number of the specified element in each of the following video akane chumale element ip same kana compound kana kai the oxidation number isa meka taaja haya gafi dadabradin sinidalaga gafi inni dura era dalaina en amantana oxidation number carbon in H2C2O4 kana khaisati oxidation number in malta ja oxidation number in carbon compound kana khaisati mega ta nunja okay akadan tidalainu akan yero jal kaba funeti compound kana barresna H2C2O4 yenne katamna jal kaba we are asked to determine the oxidation number of carbon sanivu demne carbon guba x barresna ajju x barresna because one carbon gafatamne carbon guba x ida katamna achibo de hydrogen ida fi oxygen guba demne ti oxidation number itane khayne ajju that means for example if you consider hydrogen aferra fenna serasa yohan oxidation number in hydrogen make one ju sera khayne chi demne ti yadne ajju sera khayne why hydrogen man nunja hydrogen in oxidation number in sa yero unda plus 1 ida nunja oxidation number in hydrogen ida yero unda plus 1 ida except nunja except male yo metal hydride ida ojite yo metal hydride ida ojite yero metal hydride ida ojite oxidation number in sa minus 1 ida ja garu amanta na compounding ku metal hydride ida mit metal hydride 1 in tiny oxidation number hydrogen plus 1 ida fayadamna yachu oxygen bredem oxidation number in oxygen in most of its compound minus 2 rajenne barane yachu oxidation number in oxygen ida irra gudda compound isa khaytati minus 2 da exceptional ida kamna yechu exceptional ida kamna garu hun exceptional isa ni ala fakenya peroxide khaytati minus 1 ida fudanna yenna kun compounding ku peroxide ida mit sanivu in most of it kaju sa khaytala ledi minus 2 fudanna yechu dumarra serri inni biraman nunja the sum of the oxidation number of each element in this compound must be zero. Idaman oxidation number element of afkayta jirani kun deme zero da dufan unja for a neutral compound. Sanifu I have to say the oxidation number of hydrogen plus that of carbon plus oxygen is equal to zero. Akat jeti fudaycho oxidation number hydrogen ido oxidation number carbon ido oxidation number oxygen yero kana zero da tajenne kau qabna jeccho. Okay, kana chun in this case the oxidation number we have two atoms of hydrogen. Now one atom has the oxidation number of 1. Sanifu oxide hydrogen lama kamna lama bayisu oxidation number isa takka plus 1 ida 1 jerna times carbon lama kamna oxidation number isa x ida imbekamu x jennani plus oxygen afur kamna afur bayisu oxidation number in oxygen itoko negative 2 da so times 2 ida masa dumara it must be equal to 0 jenne fulane jo the sum of the oxidation number of each element in a neutral compound must be 0 1 nundu achbo da salbal 2 jenna ida 2x minus 4 times minus 4 times minus 2 it becomes minus 8 which is equal to 0 jenne demne jo. Okay, now maling ko daga as boda 2x ida 2 minus 8 yeti for the 2 minus 8 it becomes minus 6 which is equal to meldena 0 jenna jechu achi boda 2x in walkita ta guchi de versine it becomes 6 yechu now gati x erka chura over 2 jenna jechu now this cancel now our x must be equal to 3 jechu now we have to say the oxidation number of carbon in this compound is positive 3 jenne kenye jechu sanifu oxidation number in carbon ida compound ida kana khaysati positive 3 da jechu. Okay, okay, now gara gafi lamada dufna gafi lamada manu jetti so oxidation number of sulfur in sodium 2s4o6 now kana dura gafi tenya barresina gafin sodium 2s4zn6 akana nu jetti gafi tenya now we are going to determine or find the oxidation number of sulfur the oxidation number of sulfur in this compound haya delegante nyama kumare fut akam goni jetti oxidation number is sodium ido oxidation number is sulfur ido oxidation number is oxygen walqitata zero tawqaba yin zero tawqaba garu why sodium mal beinuti wani beinu sodium alkali metal now the oxidation number of any alkali metal it is always equal to plus 1 ida jindeju so sera tanya ya da chade mu dagam yero onde oxidation number in alkali metal ida plus 1 so if I have to say plus 1 sulfur gafatam ne jira in beinu I have to put x then oxygen amas oxidation number is minus 2 because the oxidation number of oxygen in most of this compound is always minus 2 yenne wanjiru yechechu sanifu haya sodium lama kamna lama bayisu oxidation number isa thakka idu sulfur afur kamna afur bayisu x ida embeinu idu 6 times oxidation number in oxygen minus 2 this must be equal to 0 yenne kanechu because we have said that the sum of the oxidation number of each element in a neutral compound must be 0 yenne wan kanechu. Okay, now 2 plus adit 4x ida tha minus 6 times minus 2 it becomes minus 12 which is equal to 0 now 4x minus 2 minus 12 it becomes minus 10 minus 10 ida tha which is equal to 0 now 4x is equal to okochi da barse it becomes 10 ida tha now 4x is equal to 10 means I have to divide this side by 4 this also by 4 now cancel now x is equal to 10 over 4 means it becomes 5 over 2 which is equal to 2.5 now the oxidation number of sulfur in this compound is becomes 2.5 that means it becomes positive 2.5 in a range Now in a similar way, we can determine for D, D lah, ya tu lain nama tu na. So oxidation number of phosphorus in manusia calcium phosphate CA3 PO4 then the whole 2. Okay. Now amalnya saya rasa ni orang fakat ada. Saya orang fakat ada faham tak na? Karena itu malah cuma compound ini nasi jeruk neutral compound ini dah. Oxidation number ini calcium ini, itu oxidation number ini potassium ini, itu oxidation number ini oksigen ini, it must be zero dah. Jadi ni dia lafakan itu. Okay, kita akan guna calcium. As you remember, it is one of the element which is found in the second group of the periodic table. Element ini garis lama fakih setar kemuai dah. Itu apa alkali energy metal ni cunda. So saya rasa ni rakyat ada nanti. The oxidation number of any alkali energy metal is plus 2 jadi jere cunda. Now plus 2 antep has guba plus 2 dah. Then kafosforasi imbeinu X jenani koksigeni amat aku marah fudi minus 2 jadi. So the oxidation number of oxygen in most of this compound is minus 2 jadi jere cunda. Now we have 3 atoms of calcium. 3 times 2 plus amat tun ala jir tun phosphorus if is abati oxygen if lane abati khane chumal 2 times phosphorus one bene jech x yena 2 times x plus 2 times 4 yena 8 times oxidation number in oxygen yero gana minus 2 so it must be equal to 0 yena kana ichu. Now we have 3 times 2 6 6 plus 2 times x 2x minus 6 times 8 times 2 minus 2 minus 16 which is equal to 0 yene kanetu yene delena achiboda asite 2x ilangaba 6 minus 16 yene it becomes minus 10 now which is equal to 0 so 2x is equal to 2x is equal to 10. Now we have to divide this side by 2, this side by 2. So x is equal to 1. It becomes plus 5 or positive 5. Now in this case, the oxidation number of phosphorus in calcium phosphate is plus 5 here. So Adam Sol Fakada Fayeda Muran Gafile Bifakan Ankana Mende Delagun Niden. So this is all about the first question. Gafi Tokofara Hana Fakada Halol Fakada Ran Gafile Hafen Delagun Niden Desin Jenjur Sarpara Adam Sol Fakada Ordu Furan Serota Durambe Inusan Untuk Freedom Mura Oxidation Number Elementi Afani Ala Kan Angela Mura Dan Dari Senja Cuna. We are going to go to the second questions. Gara Gafi Nama Dah Dimna Jadi Cuna